Anderson is wanted there. Hit the crossbar. In the end, it was stamped home by the captain, Haidara, to keep the lead. Twena attempting to do all he could in there. But it was the folly of playing from the back and through the middle that eventually came to cost them. A nice swift turn in there, allowing Mali to probe in their second goal. They've been out positions here. A brilliant free kick from Otto. Just after the habit of what was to come, and this was the moment. Zell whipping in.
And then came up Doru to the back, and under some fierce Guinean pressing, it came back to Bayo. And with 10 minutes on the clock, the number 11 Guinean skipper was after. Against the 10 men, Cameroon got their way back early in the second half. A delicious ball in. They went Kevin, the way of the defending champions. Bakke with a 4th-minute goal to set the Teranga Lions up. And then Ismail Assar into Lamine Camara, the young 20-year-old, tipped to the step corner. Yeah, he was very good for the Gambia, but he had no chance with any of the goals. Just the pick of the match, lovely swivel and turn from Iliman Ndjai, and what about that new finish from Camara for his second of the game. After very few chances, none in fact, there was the opening first chance of the game that resulted in the first goal of the game. Montero firing home after Jovan Cabral's smart shot for the in the second half. Ghana managed to bring it level. Alexander Djiku turning home really well, just to keep his eye on that and turn it in. It's not often you get a header that low in the box, and then the moment that Ghana's central defensive duo will not want to look back, as we'll get it back on the left hand flank for Egypt. Swung in, Salah, early chance for him, doesn't take it, tries to turn it off. There's only a minute 30 on the clock, and he's in lead already. He found goals hard to come by in Cameroon 2 years ago. Now Kanza, that's a good ball in, and that's a goal there as well. And both the beak have drawn the ball. And huge celebrations as all the substitutes rush off the bench.
Mohamed losing out, Giba.
Start some good build-up play here from Equatorial Guinea. Pass played inside by Machin onto Iban Salvador. Nigeria, however, did not take long to equalise. Full crowd in support of the elephants. What a superb start here. Look at this for an opening strike. Signal for Ghana. There's the first touch in here for Sangate. There's the second in quality, and what a wonderful turn. Getting power behind the strike as well.
Need to find a winner, scoring 15 consecutive AFCON matches.
Given there, and the Zambia react quickly as Passy still scampers back. Kings Kangwa takes advantage and puts in the opening goal. Zambia led against the run of play on 23 minutes. 4 minutes later, beautiful goal, through ball from Kakuta. Cedric Bakambu feeds it to the